Of this evening is squid ravioli in a lemongrass broth with goat cheese profiteroles, and I also have an arugula Caesar salad. For entrees this evening, I have swordfish meatloaf with onion marmalade, rare roasted partridge breast in raspberry coulis with a sorrel timbale,
and grilled free-range rabbit with herb french fries. Our pasta tonight is a squid ravioli in a lemongrass broth, and the fish tonight is a grilled
salad
with a double espresso.
God, I hate this place. The Chick's restaurant. Why aren't we at doors yet? Because Bateman won't give the maitre d' head.
If you'd like to take a minute, I'll be right back.
Is that Reed Robinson over there?
Are you freebasing or what? That's not Robinson.
Well, who is it then?
It's Paul Allen.
That's not Paul Allen. Paul Allen's on the other side of the room over there.
Oh, who's he with?
Some weasel from Kicker Peabody.
They don't have a good bathroom to do coke in.
Are you sure that's Paul Allen over there?
Yes, McDoofus, I am.
He's handling the Fisher account.
Lucky bastard.
Lucky Jew bastard.
Jesus, McDermott, what does that have to do with anything?
I've seen that bastard sitting in his office, talking on the phone to the CEO, spinning a fucking menorah.
Not a menorah. You spin a dreidel.
Oh my God, Bateman, you want me to fry you up some fucking potato pancakes? Some latkes?
No, just cool it with the anti-Semitic remarks.
Oh, I forgot. Bateman's dating someone from the ACLU.
It's the voice of reason. Boy next door. Speaking of reasonable,
only 570.
Not bad.
A little something for the purse.
Give me the fifth. Ugly bitch. I want to stab you to death and play around with your blood.